Well, a 12-year-old boy from Manchester is being credited with saving three family members after police say the family dog attacked this morning. The pit bull attacked an 11-year-old boy, his grandmother, and a family friend. Police say it was a swift action of the 12-year-old boy which prevented further injuries and possibly even death. News 8's Cam Tran is live in our Auburn studios with the story new at 11. Cam?
Well, Tracy, 12-year-old Brandon Bailey knew he had to do something when he saw the dog repeatedly attacking his grandmother. So he went inside the house, found his shotgun, and fired one shot, which killed the dog, his close friend of several years.
I've had him for so long, and he's never done anything like that.
A tearful 11-year-old Ross Bailey tries to fathom why his beloved dog bit him on his shoulder, leaving him with these scars. This morning, the Bailey family pit bull attacked Ross, his 68-year-old grandmother, and a friend after the dog owner says the 125-pound canine broke his collar and got loose.
The other dog that we have was chasing our rabbit, and when it started chasing the rabbit, the big dog saw it chasing it and went to chase it down and ended up catching the little dog. My friend tried to break the two dogs apart. The big dog bit him on his arm.
Then the big dog bit the 11-year-old as he tried to help the family friend. The pit bull then went after the boy's grandmother. Seeing the dog try to maul his grandmother, 12-year-old Brandon Bailey stepped in and made a difficult but life-saving decision.
Well, I went inside and I got the gun and I loaded it while I was inside and I came out and he was holding onto her leg, so I just pulled the trigger. I knew if I didn't go get the gun and kill him, he was going to kill her.
With one shot, Brandon killed the dog.
Saved your brother. Mm-hmm. You acted fast. I'm proud of you, buddy.
Loving words from father to son for his brave actions, despite what is a bittersweet loss for the family.
It's good that he acted fast because it saved a lot more stuff from happening to people. You know, worse injury or even worse than that.
All three victims are recovering tonight. Ross is at home with the family. The family friend is in fair condition at the hospital, and the grandmother is listed in stable condition. Now, Jeremiah told us they've had the pit bull for 7 years, and it's never displayed any signs of aggressive behavior toward the family. The pit bull will be sent off to a state lab for testing and to find out why it attacked the family in the first place. Live in Auburn, Cam Tran, News 8.